Do you have a minute?
Yeah, of course. Come on in. Something wrong?
No. Just saw you and Mackenzie earlier looking pretty cozy. Kissing, actually.
Jen, we built a company together. What you saw was nothing more than affection between friends.
Really? And did you mention to your friend that you spent the night with me?
You're gonna have to understand that these are unusual circumstances. I may be the CEO, but she's the name. And whether we're divorced or not, my reputation is married to hers.
In other words, you kiss her to keep your job?
On some level, yes.
So what else do you do to keep her happy?
Not throw my love life in her face.
All right. But know this. I have no intention of playing the other woman. Especially when you're not married.
That would be in the air by now. I wonder what the problem is.